Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. Another episode of Building in Sanctuary. Alright, let's get right to it. We are going to work on a little protection perimeter right here. And we're going to do exactly what we did here, but down this way. So let's get started. What am I looking for? No. Oh, not CVC. That's why I was confused. Okay. No, those are not the walls. There's the walls I'm looking for. Okay. Now. There we go. Up a little higher. Thank you. Maybe I came one too far over. There we go. There we are. All right. Looks like it's backfilled good, yeah. 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 Fences. Where is it? Okay, why are you not snapping? Okay. There we go. All right. Okay, back to defense. Oh yeah, that's working out just fine. Yeah. Okay, that's a no. Okay. Okay, that does not like that spot. Okay, that'll work. Idiot savant is like seriously Okay. That is looking good. Okay, we are gonna sleep real quick. And then go get the people in. Let's clear this weather up. There we go. Sorry, can't remember. Okay. Let's get.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
All right, now.
Hey. How you doing, buddy? Stay safe, buddy.
And you're going to sanctuary. All right. And I think I should be able to. Run through town and. Yeah, he's just standing up there. I've already done the initial clear.
Hey, up here!
Yeah.
I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Everything's despawned, which is good. Yeah, alright, here we go. Okay, one down. Yeah, there is. There's always something. Ooh, you got a shotgun. That was
man. They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta go take a little walk, but I'll be back.
I wonder if I can shoot him in the head from here.
I'll find you!
Okay, hello.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
God damn it.
Glad to help. Uh-huh. Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us.
Sure. Sorry.
Thanks.
Uh-huh. One good idea can make...
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor.
Yay.
Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun? Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade long...
Sure.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Wanna try?
Through.
You can't do any worse than me.
Nice.
All right. All right, give me 1 second, folks. There's what I was looking for. Okay. Okay. Sucks. Come on, big boy. I'm gonna stand toe to toe with you. Okay. Ooh, I like the Ooh, a hunting rifle. Turn that into. Okay, Let's, there we go. You really don't want to be using Kims with some of the mods that I've got installed. Whew.
Pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many. Listen.
Yeah.
I didn't do it for the money.
Hey, sorry. You know, you should come with us to sing.
What would I need to do?
You'd need to stay strong like you've been. Because there's more to your destiny. I've seen it.
Yeah.
And I know your pain.
Go on.
Okay, I'm listening.
You're a woman out.
I'm listening.
Look, kid. And even I don't feel great.
Yeah.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid. I'm tired now.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Well, I'm not gonna loot this. Okay, much better. Now I need to take sunglasses off. Alright, let's take this with us.
I'm very glad it's already there.
Yeah. Okay. Did I ever pick this stuff up? Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, they despawned. Let's get this over to the crafting and power building. We got some help coming. Takes care of that. No, that's not what I keep. Whoa. No, data, that's what I'm looking. Alright, how many people I got now? Got 13, 18 beds, 13 food. Alright, let's see what we can do for... Quit pushing me around. There we go. That's beginning to sound like another one of those nuke strike. Yep, there it is. There we go. Cut that one off. Sorry about that, folks, but the last one was I wasn't recording when I was building the entrance. Hit like just over that hill. Yeah, so they can strike anywhere. So I'm slightly afraid that Sanctuary is going to get hit by one of those things. I mean, they're awesome to look at. Don't get me wrong. But with that, ladies and gentlemen, we are done with this episode. And I hope you're all having a great day no matter where you're at in the world. And with that, bye.